Yes, I've seen some really good examples of how people use video to help teach. For example, in a fully online module, students can quite often feel quite alone. And I've seen quite a lot of lecturers use just a little recorded video, just a couple of minutes on a webcam, say, or just a small flip cam. Just them talking for a couple of minutes just about what the activities are that week and what they should be achieving that week. It just gives a little bit of a social presence, I suppose, stops the students feeling like they're just completely alone online. And another good example actually was a couple of lecturers that I know actually create sort of 5 to 10 minute introduction lectures for each time they turn up for a seminar or an actual delivered lecture. They'll just create this really small little introduction with slides and then talking for 5 to 10 minutes just to get the students thinking about the subject so they actually come along a little bit prepared, possibly thinking about the subject in advance with a few questions maybe. Well, it's funny because creating video is a lot easier than most people think. All you need is something simple as a mobile phone. Everybody's got a video capture device more often than not. I mean, smartphones can capture them really easy. Or stuff like a flip cam. They're just little £80 devices that make it really easy to capture and even easier to get it onto your PC so that you can then upload it to, say, YouTube or Vimeo, or even if your university's got a video server itself. Editing is really easy as well. You've got stuff like Windows Movie Maker or iMovie on the Mac, and they make it really easy just to sort of chop up little videos, take out the mistakes and things like that. I mean, it's so easy you can even get your students creating content. Your students can pull out their mobile phones or a really cheap device like I've just mentioned and get them creating content to teach their peers. That can be a really good engaging teaching method for your course. Yeah, I think video has got a lot of benefits. First off, it's an engaging medium. Students learn really well through visual means. It's a different learning style, for example, so you're offering your learning materials in a couple of different ways if you offer text materials and video together. So it caters to more people. It makes it a bit more accessible to more students. You've also got the fact that we talked about students creating their own content. Well, if they actually create the content, they're engaging with the material more. You learn well by teaching, and it's more fun to create. It's much more fun for a student and engaging for a student to create video than it is if you ask them to create an essay, for example, or written material. So it's something that students get really into, can get really engaged and really well, and just create some really good outputs as well. So can you think of one quick and easy way to use video to engage or support your students?